paste, the artistry and the creativeness has been gone because they just want to be famous. And he said they want to seem like they're big, but they're not actually big.
Welcome back to another video, man. It's KJ React.
Locked in.
Then we got that Christian Rap.
Yup, NF. He's been on top of the game for a minute. I'm going to be honest. I like Christian music, but there isn't a big catalog of great Christian music. So let's hope we can add him to the playlist today.
I could write a record full of radio songs. Do a bunch of features that my label would love.
That's a tight shot right there.
Do a bunch of features that I don't even like.
You didn't even get it. All the black cars are the same. He's different.
Yeah, I could sell my house and move out there.
I wonder why that is, though.
This is everybody trying to fit into the media and just the Instagram and things of that nature. And that's he's kingdom.
I see that. How many times people told you things wouldn't work out, but they worked out?
Okay.
You feel me? Especially when you're doing anything that has to do with art and being creative.
Yeah.
Everybody gonna say you can't do
Everybody
it.
Gonna
you're not gonna do it. Which is okay. Whatever. It's expected.
No
it's not their dream.
Nobody sees it.
But still, it's like, then it works out, mm-hmm. and then they all like, oh, I knew you were my...
Yeah.
Ah, miss me with it.
Didn't keep me from success, but delayed it some. I used to be the guy who killed it, getting number one.
What?
I had to hear that song's a hit.
Kelly,
yeah, huh?
Is that the real machine?
I don't think that is.
No, that's not it.
But it looked like him though. It was close.
Wife?
I was gonna say you know what makes sense though. I think he's saying too, like him being an artist going to these award shows, these events. He popping up regular, bro, in his regular fit. Everybody else is all dressed up and following like the program. He not really for it. He did a summer song.
I miss buying CDs at the store. And coming through the cases trying to make a choice.
Wow.
That'll make no sense to you, well, of course. See, one man's inconvenience is another's joy.
Wow. One thing about him, he always comes from a place of passion and experience.
Yeah.
That's why his music hits so hard. Yeah.
Congratulations, you can raise your voice. Hope you break both of your legs falling off your horse. Oh, snap. This is the industry. Where it ain't how big you are, it's how big you seem.
You didn't hear that part? That's what people do. That's why music is so repetitive.
Yeah.
That's why none of it is as creative as you think it is. It's just a copy and paste.
And
not only that, but even their look, the culture, like it's just a copy and paste. The artistry and the creativeness has been gone because they just want to be famous. And he said they want to seem like they're big, but they're not actually as big as it seems.
You might see me in the same clothes.
Feet on the shoulders is crazy.
Leave my shirts untucked. I'm the boss, so what? I do what I want. You got the trophy, that's great. I'm happy for you, no hate. Still got a smile on my face. Chilling in the back like, hey!
He got no dupes. No dupes. I would have This is a random fact, too. He didn't cuss at all. Obviously, a lot of Christian artists, majority, if not all, don't cuss.
Yeah.
A lot of secular artists normally can't make songs that don't have cuss words in it. So it's cool that this whole song was just as impactful, just as meaningful, without cuss words.
It's fire.
You see me in the same clothes I had a last week in my shame, no.
Yeah.
You heard it saying, if it ain't broke, don't fix it, that's my mind.
like, you know what I'm saying? Enough, he did his thing.
He did his thing.
Obviously, like, his sound.
Yeah.
It's aggressive.
Yep.
So, I don't know if he has more chiller stuff, but, like, you have to be in that mode to, like, listen. But at the same time, he's different modes for different things. Like,
exactly.
If I was to relate it to un-Christian rapper, probably like Chief Keef, you know what I'm saying?
Okay.
He's yelling.
Yeah.
A lot of the time.
Yeah.
So, like, if I ever want to get, like, turned up on some, like, you know what I'm saying? But, like, where it's not to where it's not. Influence me in a bad way?
Yep.
Definitely.
NF. And NF is a storyteller, bro.
Yeah.
And that's why he uses his tone of voice at such a high level, because he's really trying to get to you his message.
Right.
Not only that, but even the video, his words, his intention to details is so specific and so powerful in the way he's creative. He mentioned it in his song that a lot of artists lose their creativity. He's showing us that he hasn't lost that. That's why it's different.
Now, hope y'all enjoyed that reaction. Make sure y'all tap in, like, subscribe. Just do all that, man. We out here.
Look, I could be gone by the morning, so I'm keeping it on me. She says she don't love nobody.